Welcome to WeCenter, a facility that deals with electronic waste management, the so-called e-waste. E-waste is a growing form of waste. It is the most toxic form of waste that nations, countries, and organizations all over the world are struggling to cope with and to manage. As an organization, we have set up a facility in Kenya that deals with e-waste management at a national level, and we work with a number of corporations and government agencies to make sure that electronic waste is properly managed. And regionally, across the continent, we have partners in other African countries, 18 of them, where we have managed to replicate the e-waste management activities that we undertake here in Kenya. E-waste is a trash, yes, but e-waste is also a resource. So our main aim as an organization is to try and see and to come up with modalities, mechanisms, and programs that enable the youth, organizations, and community members to manage electronic waste in sustainable manner. E-waste also can contaminate the environment through the groundwater, get to the fish, you drink water, you eat the fish, and you can also get poisoning from e-waste. So we work with a number of organizations and local entities, especially the youth in the informal sector, to make sure that this e-waste is properly collected. We also make sure that proper transportation, storage, and processing of this electronic waste is also done in a proper manner. Once we segregate the e-waste and process the e-waste, we do treatment of fractions that are problematic and toxic. And this process is also a bit expensive. The other element that we look at in our e-waste management program is the social impact. When we engage the youth, they get paid for the services that are there when they're involved in segregation of US transportation processing, of course, your pig. There are also fractions that you can use as spare parts for repair of other electronic devices. And there are also fractions that can also be used as raw materials, like the pellets from the plastic that has been crushed, glass, copper, and many other components of electronic waste. So in general, we operate a circular economy model on electronic waste management, just to make sure that there is zero waste that gets into the environment. And as we engage in electronic waste management, we do management in a manner that protects the environment, improve the social and economic circumstances of the team, or the youth, or the community members involved in this program. Thank you.